Nobel gouramis are found in streams, lakes and ponds in India, Nepal and Bangladesh. These are the largest of all chocolate gouramis and can reach a total length of 8 to 10 centimeters. Males have longer dorsal fins than females and appear wider in the head region when viewed from above. Like other chocolate gourami species, they are also mouth brooders and become very aggressive during breeding seasons. They are basically a micropredator and eat small aquatic crustaceans, worms, insect larvae, and other zooplankton. They may not take dry or prepared foods at first, but in most cases will learn to take them over time with granular foods or flakes. Small live or frozen foods such as Daphnia, bloodworms, etc. should be given daily to develop ideal color and conditioning. They naturally live in sluggish or still environments, therefore the water flow should not be too strong, although it is important to maintain a great water quality in the aquarium. These species will grow best under fairly dim lighting and dense planting because they like to live in such condition. A layer of floating plants may also be beneficial in terms of diffusing light and providing essential cover. It is best to avoid very large water changes. 10 to 15% weekly water changes are sufficient. The tank should be lightly stocked and well covered, as these species are notorious jumpers, especially after being introduced to a new tank.